In this illustration, we'll discuss about the conduction through mechanical energy. Here we can see the figure shows a paddle wheel coupled with an agitator submerged in a water tank placed in an ice bath. The thickness of tank walls is 2 mm and with thermal conductivity we are given. The surface area of tank in contact with water is 0.05 meter square. And now it is saying as the block of mass M attached to this wheel goes down, agitator rotates and it does work on the water, which raises its temperature and heat starts conducting to the ice bath. Here we are given that it is found that in a steady state block goes down at a constant speed 0.1 meter per second and water temperature remains constant at 1 degree centigrade, which is above the ice bath. We are required to find the mass of this block. So here first we can write the rate of a loss in gravitational potential energy of block is equal to the rate of heat conduction from water to ice bath, as temperature of water here is a constant. So whatever amount of work is being done on this water due to agitator will be conducted in form of heat from water to ice bath, as its temperature is constant. So here we can write the rate of loss of gravitational potential energy is, this we can directly write as mgv if the block is coming down at a velocity v. And if we calculate the rate of thermal conduction, this rate of thermal conduction we can write as dq by dt, which we can write here as ka t2 minus t1 divided by x. So here we can write the thermal conductivity we are given with the 0.5 multiplied by area in contact with water is given to us as 0.05, and the temperature difference between water and ice bath is 1. Divided by the thickness is given as 2 mm, so this 2 into 10 to power minus 3, simplifying this giving us 12.5 joule per second. So now we can write for a steady temperature of water, here we can write mgv should be equals to 12.5, so this will give us the mass of block, which is 12.5 divided by GV, that is 10 multiplied by 0.1. On simplifying, the same is given as 12.5 kilogram. That is the result of this problem.